Good evening, viewers. Back again with us, I'm Umar Mawfiro.
And I, Alfram Sinaga at Noise News. Today, I want to tell you about something viral news.
I'll bring news about the hot romantic movie of this year.
This movie is revamped from the best-selling novel written by PewDiePie.
This movie used a lot of romantic words. What did Dylan say become viral?
As you know, the main character of this movie are Iqbal Ramadan and Vanessa Priscilla.
The target of this movie are youth and adults. People are very interested with this movie. That's why this movie has been watched almost 7 million only in 3 months.
Because the quote is so viral, many people are the dead.
For example,
this is Parody of Dylan.
So that's why this movie is recommended for youth who love romance movie.
This movie also introduced the Sunda language.
It shows that this movie cares so much about the Indonesian cultures.
Once again, so proud of Indonesia movie, always support them. That's all from us.
Thank you for watching.
And